चेंज ऑफ फेथ, मैरिज, ऑल्टरेशन और मॉडिफिकेशन ऑफ नेम इनटू न्यूमरोलॉजिकल काउंसिल एंड सो ऑन आर सम ऑफ द रीजंस व्हाई पीपल चेंज देयर नेम्स. A name change can also be referred to as the addition of a word to an existing name, spelling corrections, and surname changes, among other things. The only conceivable requirement for a name change is the eligibility that the petitioner should be at least 18 years old. The process of changing one's name is essentially a three-step procedure that, if followed carefully, may be finished in a short amount of time. First, affidavits can be used to change a person's full name, surname, or just a few letters in their name. A copy of the affidavit should be kept because it is an important document that will come in use for any future legal requirements. For NRIs who want to alter their names, they must file a document stating a name change, which must be signed by the Indian High Commission or the Indian Embassy. Two witnesses must sign the affidavit once it has been printed on plain stamp paper. It must be signed by two persons of gazetted officer rank according to the legal process. Make sure you have their signature as well as their stamp or a rubber stamp. Now, second step is, if you have completed the affidavit, the next step is to place an ad notification in the local newspaper announcing your new name. You'll need two papers for this. One published in the state's official language and the other one an English daily. The newspapers dedicate a column to these notices, which help in assisting, and they can provide the required format. Although one copy will serve, it is preferable to keep as many original newspaper ad copies as possible. Third, your legal name change will be finalized after your gazette notification is published by Controller's Office of Publication. For those employed by the government, the name change gazette notification is required. For others, it's an option. It is nevertheless considerable evidence of your name change. To submit the gazette notification, you should carry a copy of the deed changing name form, which can be obtained from the Department of Publications, Controller of Publication. Alternatively, a letter from you stating the need of the name change will suffice. Second, original copies of advertising with the date should be carried. Attach both advertisements. Third, carry two verified images to guarantee that the transaction goes smoothly. Fourth, carry proof of address and identification. The Controller of Publications officer will deliver the information along with the copies of the gazette in which the advertisement or notification was published. The government will publish the new name in the gazette. Depending on whether you want a public notice or not, the cost of gazette notifications ranges from ₹700 to ₹900. Thank you.